highlighted in
we are
Oklahoma.
Yeah, we're trying to practice against the goalie, see who can see, there's a good example there you go.
Do I it go takes inside a that?
I think you have to
what do I gotta do?
Well, I currently had the puck now, so when you see the puck come towards you, like you see the puck down there? You see it?
That black spot.
Yeah, that little black spot. Yeah, that's the puck. That's the puck.
Okay.
Okay.
So
now,
how do you hit it?
Well, I do. Let's see.
Which way
is
you
it? Okay. Okay. He's doing the animation. Okay. So you gotta do that down and then up, but you gotta go. Uh oh. You're getting caught off sides. It's a penalty. Oh. That was. Okay.
So to shoot it, you gotta go off.
Oh. We're losing.
I don't know where I'm at.
See how I'm crashing into stuff?
I just see the blue.
Boom. There we are. That was good.
See
the blue? There you are. Okay.
No, I don't.
Yeah, I have it now, so. That was a good distracting the goalie, though. That was really good. I accidentally almost crashed into you. Yep. Oh. Did you see the goalie? He was going haywire. Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
That was funny. The animation that the goalie was doing. He was like, where is it? Ah. See how they ram into each other?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. That's good. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, you almost had him distracted.
I tried.
Ooh. Just barely caught that one then, you know. You knocked him down and I fell over. I'm scoring a lot. Whenever you see that going next to the net, on the net, you know, that means I scored. All right, try and shoot it with the right stick. Why'd they say he scored? That doesn't make sense. Ooh. Up. Ooh. Oh my God. You see how hard he took a hit. That was so hard of a hit, wasn't it? Oh, you almost stole the puck from me. I'm just stuck in the goal. Oh, he was I think it's the right stick down and up. Ah. That was. Oh. Okay, that was actually. Okay, that's a funny moment right there. Oh. You were caught off sides, Linda.
Oh.
You were caught off sides.
Oh. Of what, this time?
Yeah, you weren't, I thought it was, but what? I don't know why it counted your sides for.
I'm over here where I'm supposed to be.
Yeah, they penalized you.
That's okay.
Oh! Oh no! There we are. I got it in. I'm just laughing at this going right now. He's like, I got enough sweat. Grab the puck right out of my hand. What I like about like you being here is that the goalie is trying to look at both of us to concentrate on who has the puck, you know it? Oh. Whoa, that was a weird glitch with the goalie. Did I seriously just about hit you with that one? It looked like I almost hit you. Because your player went like that. Why is it saying you were caught off sides for? I don't understand that. You were on the side. Unless that's a glitch the EA unwillingly put in, you know the hot mess they're making now.
Oh.
You know it compared to the previous games. They're making a hot mess now.
Hot
outside.
Yeah. Right here.
I have no idea what the game is talking about.
Maybe.
Oh. Hey, I got an idea. Linda. Let's challenge all of the goalies in every single NHL team. So we challenge San Jose. So he, as we can see, we won. He lost by two. So, okay. Managed teams. Oh wait, that's just our character. Okay, we have to exit out completely if we want to change the team. Let's see, change scenario. Oh no, don't want to do that. So, I guess we can go in alphabetical order so we can keep track of the different teams. Let's see, who's first? We don't want the defensive players out here because we just want the goalie. Oh, it's Papa's favorite team at first. Anaheim, the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim. And over this one like that. Alright. Okay, we're just starting. I was gonna look at the characters, but never mind that. Whoever gets the team first wins. What do you think of that idea?
That's good.
To make it short and sweet. He was wide open.
He was watching me.
That's the thing about having two players is the goalie doesn't know who to go after, you know it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you have the puck now. Yes, you scored, Linda.
Good job.
You scored. No. Okay. We don't want him to have this. Shot for rebound. No. Okay, goalie scored. Man, the goalies. Ooh, ow. I ran into you. 5-1. Goalie scored. Alright, come on. Yes. Sorry. Did you see that? He just caught it like it was no big deal. Yes. Okay. 7-4. 8-4. I know why he's kind of staying next to the edge, but in coming closer, because he knows that he can grab the puck right away. Ooh. he couldn't move. You know what? The goalie couldn't move. Okay. I've already taken a shower.
Okay. So you just
gotta
get to
that snap. 9-6. We won. 10-6.
Good deal.
I think it's the Coyotes, isn't it, next?
Is it?
Arizona Coyotes.
Oh, okay. I've been feeling like the stars are rolling out
for me. Stars are rolling out. I'm just gonna... I like the Devils, too. They're good. You know what? Yeah. Alright, we're ready.
Are you?
Mm-hmm. Things are loading up, so it's the Coyotes are next. I like their outfits, do you? I think I like the Ducks' stadium no better looking at it, you know it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, 1-1, it's tied. I wonder which goalie would end up being the best. Okay. Oh, you had the puck, Linda. Oh, shoot it. Okay. Offsides. What? I don't know why it's saying you're offsides. The game isn't making any sense. No, I'll take that goalie. Yes. I scored there. Oh, no. Wow, this is a tense match. 2-2. 3-2. I'm actually glad that you were there to distract him for a minute because he would have grabbed the puck. 4-2. 5-2. Oh, I think that hit you and then ended up, I think it side swiped you and hit him. Oh, no. Okay. Linda, you just barely saved that in the nick of time. That, you helped me get that one in, Linda. You shoved him off to the side. He was desperately trying to get back on his feet, but I'd already thrown it in. He grabbed that one like it was no big deal. What happened there? They blew the whistle on you. They said that was your fault for some reason.
Besides that I'm guilty. Sounds like with me and Stacey Lynn, it's always my fault.
Ooh. Oh, no. Ooh. Got this. No, I'll take that. Thank you. And boom. Ooh, no. It hit his cleats or whatever you want to call them. His shoes, you know. There we are. 10-5. Yeah. Beat the goalie. Who's next? The Bruins? I think they're next. You know it? Luckily now it doesn't take long to set it up, you know. All right, so let's see. Wow, there's a lot of seats. Yeah, it's Boston, then Buffalo, and then we're done with the Bs. So the Boston Bruins are up next. Like that. Hit continue. All right, Boston. So we've done San Jose, we've done Anaheim, we've done Arizona. Oh wow, look at the Boston Stadium. You know it?
Yeah.
Look at the Boston Stadium. They were, I believe Boston was actually playing at home when I watched them play this, past time. Yeah, I watched the oh wow. How'd you hit that goalie that hard? Ah, 1-0. He caught it. Ooh. I'm desperately trying to get back on my feet. I love that. Ooh. Okay, I can't grab the puck for some reason. I gave him that one. Pretty much. Oh no, I didn't. Oh. Yeah, push me out of the way. Yeah, keep distracting him. Ah. 3-0. This is bad. Yes, I finally scored one. He's the toughest goalie, without a doubt. He was a great goalie in that game. Oh, where'd I go? I went down where I don't know where. Did you see that over your head, Linda? It said bad shot over your head. I think the Bruins goal is going to beat us. Okay, you know what? Oh my god! Oh my god! That was one of the biggest game breaking. You said the back quit flying. That was the biggest game breaking glitch I've ever saw. That's why I make these comparison videos with the newer titles versus the older ones, you know, is because these are what the new, ooh, ow. This is what the newer titles are like now, you know it. Oh, I think I hit you with that one. Oh, they said he caught it, but I didn't see him. Oh, you collided him with them. No. Wow, I think we're going to get beat, Linda. What do you think? Nine to four. We lost. 10-4. That fuck flying out of that goalie's hand and in the background. I was like, what in the world? This is the biggest game breaking glitch ever. Okay, who's next? Buffalo is next.
Oh, are they?
Buffalo, yeah. Here we go, the Buffalo Sabres. Here we go. Yeah, Buffalo. I don't really care for Buffalo that much, though. Oh, no. I just don't really care for wait, why? Okay. That actually threw me off this time because Buffalo looks exactly like the Boston Bruins. Don't they look exactly like Boston? Mm-hmm. But with their jerseys, you know, and stuff. Ooh, ow. Okay. Yes. Hey, come on. Oh, I gave it to you.
What was that?
I gave it to you, and then you gave it to the goalie, so he scored. I fell over back there. Did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. Okay, 2-2. Ah. Oh god, that was kind of funny watching that scene. Oh, you scored. That was good. Okay, we're back ahead of him. Oh, no. Take the puck away from him. Okay. That was way too close for comfort there. Oh, no. Oh, I pretty much gave it to him. Yes! I just barely made it in the goal. Yes. Okay, we're starting to beat him. Oh, okay. I love that headbutt. That was a good headbutt, you know.
To
give him. No, he had already gotten the puck, so that really didn't make a difference. Yes. 8-6. Ooh. See, some of these moves are getting old for him, you know. There we go. 9-6. One more shot and we win. Oh, no. Okay. Come on. Ah. We just had to score once. Yes. Got him. 10-6. Who's next? Is it Carolina? I think it's the Carolina Hurricanes. You know it? I'm pretty sure that's who it is. Well, let me fix this. I gotta reset it. Oh no, it's Calgary. Or Calgary, however you want to say that. Calgary?
Mm-hmm.
It's the Calgary Flames, that's who's next. I like the goalie's helmet for the Flames, but oh no, we don't want defensive players, Linda. We don't want any defensive player. Alright. I like the goalie's helmet for the Flames because it's all fire on his face. I love it. I like their jerseys too. Their jerseys aren't that bad. Yeah, if you look very closely at the goalie, he has all fire on his face. What do you think of that? Okay. That's one. I like Calgary, they're pretty good. Oh, no. Okay. That threw the goalie off real good. I like how you can make it a 2v1. Mm-hmm. You know it. Oh. Wow, he knew exactly what I was doing there. Even when you were in front of his face, he knew exactly what I was doing. Oh, you had the puck.
Okay,
it says forehand glide. I didn't see you do a glide, but don't want to let him score. You know? Oh, okay. I forced him to give it back to me that time. He had it. We're losing to all the best teams. Calgary, I believe they're still in the playoffs for this year. You know it?
Are they?
I believe they're in the playoffs. People in the... He was very close. correct me if I'm wrong, to some PSN people or hockey people that are watching this video. But I believe they were facing somebody. Okay, good. That's a no score. Oh, I slid it out of the way. What? How did he know? He just... Ooh. Okay, she he scored. They always blow the whistle whenever. Ooh. Yeah, whenever they score or the goalie takes the puck away from them, they always blow the whistle.
How's that?
Yeah. Ooh. I'm glad he didn't get that. You know what? I'm just going to do the little shots, you know it? Because they seem to be... Oh. All right, whoever gets it here is the winner. Okay, yeah, yes! Oh, that was great. He won. Okay, I think we'll stop it for this part, won't we?
Yes.
All right, I hope you all enjoyed watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye.